said about how polar melting might disrupt the North Atlantic current?
Yes.
Well, I think it's happening.
Folks, we've hit some unusual turbulence. We've encountered a cloud layer that's abnormally high.
You all right?
Please remain.
He's afraid of flying.
Has to start making long-term preparations now.
Jack, all you have is a theory.
It's been raining like this for 3 days now.
Mr. Vice President, if we don't act now, it's going to be too late.
I'm afraid that time has come and gone, my friend.
What can we do?
Save as many as you can.